solving the confidentiality problems of blockchain and AI with homomorphic encryption, please welcome co-founder and CTO of Zama, Pascal Paillier.
Hi, good.
Good, good. Good luck.
Thank you.
Pascal, your time begins now. Go.
So if you've watched the news lately, you've probably noticed that AI is getting everywhere. But with AI, there are also a number of privacy issues that are now pushing countries like Italy to ban the use of ChatGPT for their citizens. All of that because when you use such a service, you have to reveal confidential information to the service provider. But what if artificial intelligence could be encrypted end-to-end? This is exactly what the magic of homomorphic encryption enables. By processing data blindly, without actually decrypting it, we can create encrypted AI. So as a user, I would encrypt my data, send it encrypted to the cloud for processing. It wouldn't be able to decrypt it, but it can still process it, send back a response, which itself is encrypted, which I decrypt. So nothing changes for me, but now the service provider doesn't see my data anymore. So why aren't we using this everywhere today? Well, the problem is that up until now, fully homomorphic encryption was too slow to be useful, it was too limited in terms of the operations you could do with it, and it was too complicated unless you had a PhD in cryptography yourself. So this is what we did at Zama. We created the first framework for developers to use homomorphic encryption without having to know cryptography. They simply write high-level Python code, and with one line of code, they can compile that into a homomorphic equivalent that is capable of processing encrypted inputs and produce encrypted outputs. And it works with any kind of computations from neural networks to any other kind of algorithmic data processing. The only thing that is still missing is performance. At Zama, what we're seeing right now is a 4x performance improvement every 2 years. And we believe the real unlocker to this technology is hardware acceleration, which is coming by 2025. So at that point in time, homomorphic encryption will be fast enough for 80% of AI and cloud applications. So encrypted AI is definitely the main opportunity for FHE on the long run, but we believe the biggest short-term opportunity and ideal go-to-market right now is actually blockchain. Why? Because blockchain needs privacy in smart contracts. Blockchain is slow, it's expensive, making it the ideal, perfect, you know, candidate playground for homomorphic encryption, even without hardware acceleration. So at Zama, we use a dual licensing model where everything we do is open source. We actually have already several thousands of developers playing with FHE in our community today. On the other side, we sell commercial licenses for companies who want to use our technology commercially. And to everybody who's saying that fully homomorphic encryption is not practical, we're proving them wrong by having already signed $40 million worth of deals today. So bottom line is, my co-founder and I have created the biggest team ever working to advance homomorphic encryption and make it a reality. Thank you.